How to fix Windows 10 activation error 0x8007042. To fix Windows 10 activation error 0x8007042, try 1. Check Windows License Manager service status. 2. Run Windows. Activation troubleshooter. 3. Check your internet connectivity. Google troubleshooting tips reconnection issue. 4. Check if your firewall blocked the Windows 10 activation, run your Windows in its safe mode /networking/or clean boot mode. 5. Recheck your license key.